Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that if P is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 5, minus 2, 0, 1, Q is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 1, 5, 2, 7, R is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 4, 7, 10, 5, then find 2P plus 3Q minus R. We have to find 2P plus 3Q minus R, where P is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 5 minus 2 0 1, Q is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 1 5 2 7, R is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 4 7 10 5. When we multiply a matrix by a scalar, it is multiplied by every element of the matrix. So, 2P plus 3Q minus R is equal to 2 into the matrix 5 minus 2, 0, 1 plus 3 into the matrix 1, 5, 2, 7 minus the matrix 4, 7, 10, 5. Now, by multiplying the scalars with every element of the matrix, we get the matrix 5 into 2, 0 into 2, minus 2 into 2, 1 into 2, plus the matrix 1 into 3, 2 into 3, 5 into 3, and 7 into 3, minus the matrix 4, 7, 10, 5. So this is equal to the matrix 10, minus 4, 0, 2, plus the matrix 3, 15, 6, 21, minus the matrix 4, 7, 10, 5. Now, by matrix addition or subtraction, for the first element in the matrix, we add or subtract all the first elements, that is 10 plus 3 minus 4. For the second element, we add and subtract the second elements of the three matrices, that is 0 plus 6 minus 10. For the third element, that is minus 4 plus 15 minus 7, and the fourth element will be 2 plus 21 minus 5. So here we get 10 plus 3 minus 4 is 9, 6 minus 10 is minus 4, minus 4 plus 15 minus 7 is 4, and 2 plus 21 minus 5 is 18. Therefore, 2P plus 3Q minus R is equal to the matrix 9, 4, minus 4, 18, which is our answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed the session.